South Africans, this evening I stand before you to ask you to endure even longer so that our country may survive this crisis and so that tens of thousands of lives may be saved. The National Coronavirus Command Council has decided to extend the nationwide lockdown by a further 2 weeks. May God bless South Africa and protect her people.
After the plague, the Renaissance happened. There is hope for us.